स्टोरी ऑफ जन्माष्टमी।
अ लॉन्ग टाइम एगो इन मथुरा देयर वॉज अ किंग नेम्ड कंस हु वॉज फेमस फॉर हिज ग्रीड एंड अनफेयर रूल्स।
After the marriage of his sister Devaki to Vasudev, a very loud voice came from the sky.
Kans, your time is about to end. The eighth son born to Devaki and Vasudev, he will kill you. Hearing this, Kans got angry and he imprisoned Devaki and Vasudev.
Kans killed all the seven children of Devaki. After that, Devaki's eighth son was born, whose name was Krishna.
Again, there was a loud voice came and said, "Take the child across the Yamuna to Gokul and exchange him with your friend Nand." He quickly picked up his child and put him in a basket and ready to go. All the gates of the palace opened on their own. Vasudev put the basket on his head and crossed the Yamuna river.
At Nand's house, Vasudev exchanged the children and returned to the prison.
When Kans arrived and tried to harm the child, it took the form of goddess Durga and said, "The eighth child who will end you has been born."
When Krishna grew up, then he came to Mathura and killed Kans. This story symbolizing the victory of good over evil.
So every year we celebrate the birth of Lord Krishna, it also known as Janmashtami.
The festival of Krishna Janmashtami is celebrated to the birthday of Krishna. All people celebrate the festival by fasting, singing, praying together and visit the temples.